Now feel free to laugh as much as you want the rest of the morning. Thanks so much. You guys are super quiet. On the count of three, you're going to realize you are watching the funniest movie you've ever watched. On the count of three, you're watching the most hilarious thing. You're watching the most hilarious thing you've ever seen. On the count of three. One, two, three. Boom. It is some funny stuff. There you go. And then relaxing down and sleep. Drowse here, sleepies. You feel completely relaxed. On the count of three, it's impossible to touch your nose. You're going to try with all your might to touch your nose. It's impossible to touch your nose. One, two, three, boom. Gentle at all times. There you go. Gentle at all times. Now, if I touch you on the shoulder, and I touch you on the shoulder only, you're going to speak an old ancient dialect. Hasn't been spoken for thousands of years. First thing you're touching, you're going to speak an old ancient dialect. Hasn't been spoken for thousands of years. Obviously, creating it. And on the count of three, you're going to speak that dialect as fast as you can. One, two, three, boom. Excellent. Touching you, speak that old ancient dialect faster than anyone's ever spoken to before. Sit down up in your chair while doing so. One, two, three, boom. Excellent. Person who's strong touching you, speak an old ancient dialect faster than anyone's ever spoken to before. Boom. And now, as if you're pissed off, one, two, three, boom. Excellent. Relaxing down. Person who's strong touching you, speak an old ancient dialect faster than anyone's ever spoken to before. One, two, three, boom. And now you're going to speak that a little bit faster. One, two, three, boom.
Let me go,
man. And now backwards. One, two, three, boom. It's Luke.
Yeah, no, that's just beautiful right there.
You're going to realize, we'll do stuff with everyone, okay? So we've got kind of a pace of the show, we keep it rolling. So on the count of three, everyone up here on the count of three, you're going to realize the person sitting next to you is someone you haven't seen in 5 years. On the count of three, the person sitting next to you is someone you haven't seen in 5 years. You're going to be so excited to see this person, gentle at all times. One, two, three, boom. Excellent. Oh my gosh, there they are. Is Bond, James Bond. Eyes open at all times, Mr. Bond. One, two, three, boom. Go for it, Mr. Bond. Turning to your chair, Mr. Vaughn. Returning to your chair up here, Mr. Vaughn. Returning to your chair, Mr. Vaughn. And introduce yourself. First, you show up, touch, introduce yourself, Mr. Bond.
Bond. James Bond.
Excellent. Were you on a secret mission, Mr. Bond?
No.
Excellent. Introduce yourself, Mr. Bond. Go for it, go.
Dave Bond.
Excellent. Now, were you on a secret mission out there, Mr. Bond?
Definitely. Get them all.
Where were you, Mr. Bond? Introduce yourself as Bond, James Bond. What are they both?
Bond. James Bond.
Now on the count of three, Mr. Bond, you're going to realize you forgot the number seven. Number seven's gone from your memory. One, two, three, boom. Seven's gone from your memory. What is three plus four?
Eight.
What is nine minus two?
Six.
And now on the count of three, you're going to forget your name. Your name is gone from your memory. One, two, three, boom. Name's gone from your memory. What's your name? Now, on the count of three, you're going to remember your name, and you're going to remember it as if you're in the third grade. On the count of three, the person who showed up touching you, you remember your name as if you're in the third grade. One, two, three, boom. What's your name?
James.
Ten times happier on the count of three. One, two, three, boom. What's your name?
James.
Even happier. One, two, three, boom.
James.
Excellent. And sleep. Oh, I was going to sleep here. Now, everyone up here, get that big canoe paddle back out. One, two, three, boom. We're going canoeing all the way out in that beautiful river. Canoeing again. There you go. Excellent. If you see off in the distance, get those binoculars out. Get those binoculars out. You look off in the distance. And you see there's an island. There you go. There's an island. And there are some people on the island. There you go. There's some people on the island. Excellent. There's some people on the island. Now zoom in there to the island. There you go. Zoom in there to the island. And now you realize it's a nudist colony.
Look at David. He's liking it. He's liking it. They're all like. Yep, Nick is there. Nick Merle, who's
zoom
like,
back in there, and you're on
yes.
And now you realize it's the same thing, but they're 98 years old. One, two, three, boom.
James is still liking it. James is still liking it. Oh my God, James.
If I touch you on the shoulder, if I touch you on the shoulder, oh, you're going to be Justin Bieber. You're going to stand up.
Oh my God.
Acting as if you're Justin Bieber.
You better fucking get it.
Person shoulder touching. Person shoulder touching. Person shoulder touching. And the person shoulder touching. Stand up. You're Justin Bieber. Eyes open. One, two, three, boom. Justin. Right up here, Justin. Actually, right in front, Justin. You're Justin Bieber. Justin Bieber. Excellent. Person show attention, eyes open, Justin Bieber, following me, you're Justin Bieber. Following me, Justin, actually right up front, excellent. Walking up, you're Justin Bieber, walking right up front, excellent, Justin.
Look at Nick. Oh my gosh.
Oh, that was a person, Nick. Ben, are you getting this?
Yes.
Tell me you fucking get it.
I'm getting it.
I need to make a Facebook.
And now, on the count of three, if you're standing up, you're going to act and be
the Harry Potter.
Harry Potter character, gentle and kind at all times. You're not allowed to touch anyone. You're gentle and kind at all times. Eyes open while being that Harry Potter character. Eyes open while being the Harry Potter character.
fucking up. The customer just told me out like
now, if you're standing up, you're going to run in slow motion towards you, slower than you've ever moved in your entire lives. 10 times slower, boom. Fifteen times slower, boom. 5 times slower in backwards. Slower backwards, 10 times slower than 25 times slower. So slow. And now in slow motion, running in slow motion forward. 1, 2, 3, boom. In slow motion forward. And in slow motion, you're going to realize you've got the world's worst case of diarrhea. 1, 2, 3, boom. You want to tell someone about it in the front row. Tell someone about it in the front row. There you go. Tell someone about that. So good. There you go. No longer having diarrhea. You feel amazing. Relaxing now when your butt hits that seat. 10 times more relaxed. Excellent. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and sleep. Excellent. Gentlemen, right up.